Erin Hills is what every player will call a big golf course, big in scale, but the ninth hole is anything but that. Golf course architects don't typically prefer to have any hole they design become their signature hole, but no hole is more photographed at Erin Hills than the short par 3 ninth. At only 135 yards and downhill, the players will likely just hit a wedge or a gap wedge, and only then do the troubles begin. Most likely, the winds will be across, making the hard-to-hit shells on this green even more difficult. The locals here in Hartford, Wisconsin, say the hardest shot on the course is a second shot here at the ninth. The low area of the green is in the middle right, and balls will drain off the right side of the green and into a low area where par will be next to impossible. Players will take the money and run here for a par on the shortest hole in the golf course. Thanks for joining us on Fox Sports 360, All Access U.S. Open Course Preview. Make sure to check out all Fox Sports U.S. Open coverage from Erin Hills.
Presented by American Express, proud partner of the U.S. Open.